pass as a foreign random.
It's honestly disgusting. Blame all of my shortcomings on people that I'm in love with. It hurts. I'm doing things I probably shouldn't, but fuck it, I guess I wouldn't. Put a shotgun in my mouth, somehow it shot me in the foot, and thought I could guess that I couldn't. It hurts. By now I've regained my composure. It gets worse as you get older. At least that's what someone told me. Who am I to disagree? I'm living proof and it hurts. I was on meth in Copenhagen. Everything it comes in phases. And it's every narcissist credit. Everyone wants you sedated, but they're too pussy to say it. And my family thinks I'm pushing through it, but I'm not. I'm just not man enough to do it. Terrified you won't improve it. Who am I believing proof that it hurts?
Nobody is on site.